Yeah, it was so good. I got not everything, but a lot of stuff. Right, spin it, let's begin it. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but it was fantastic. It wasn't Doom 3 by a long shot. Did you watch the NoClip documentary series they did on it? 'Cause that was really good too. They talk a lot about how what happened with Doom 3 and what they did with 2016. Yeah, I played that one. Yeah, I didn't feel like bothering with streaming it. Didn't feel like setting everything up and being beholden to my schedule. That was a thing I could play whenever with for as much time as I wanted. Thanks, Corruptoid. Yeah, it's a very good series. Like, I want to watch a lot more videos by those guys because they did a really, really good job. Yeah, exactly. It was all about. So Doom 3 really wanted to push, I think, Shadows. They wanted Shadows to be like the main thing. Just like that guy's shadow that just showed up there. I made a mistake. I made a mistake. I overcommitted. Shouldn't have taken that second hit. Yeah, it's cool. I mean, I've got it too now, right? It's not actually extending into his chest. I think it's just in the surface of the armor. Hey, Hooded, long time. Maybe not a long time, but a while. Well, yeah. Doom 3 was really dark. I didn't enjoy it too much. I don't think I finished it. That's okay. I've been lucky to be able to stream at all. Thank you. That looks like a dark wraith. He looks a lot like a Dark Wraith, actually. Suspiciously like a Dark Wraith. Light Wraith, maybe. A Ring Wraith? I did, and all the VODs are on YouTube if you really wanted to watch it. Oops. Ow. I like an ice cream sandwich. Can you give me an ice cream sandwich? Oh God. No. Leave me alone. Ow. Dang it, went the wrong way. Ooh! No! Oh God. Oh God. It's like I knew that freaking guy was gonna find me. I hate this jump right here. Where we at? Dude, super get bent. That's a heal and a damage? Come on, get out of town. Bad buffering. Uh oh. No, hold on. It's probably me. No, it's not me. Time it's not me. It has been me recently, but not this time. This whole area is so hard. Oh. Interesting. Some of these guys didn't respawn. Two of them did. Wait. Now he's there. Wait, I swear to God, I was just here and that guy wasn't here. So where did he come from? Where did this guy come from? Hey, St. Nicholas. Yo. I don't really like the idea of having to kill these guys every time I come through here. Maybe I just won't. I need to go this way anyway. This is where I have to get do the next stuff. That hurt quite a bit, actually. He got me! Hey! What, that fast? You put it in the microwave or something? So I know what lies ahead here. I'm gonna avoid that for a moment and take a peek back here. Alright, time to face this Joker. He comes from up here somewhere. I don't know where exactly. Oh, that's good. Shinkyo. I mean, I thought he was up there. Wrong? Does he spawn from, like, random places? That would be interesting, too. Maybe not. The heck is this guy? Well, there he is. What took you so long, man? There we go. Get out of here. Wolf Ring plus 3. Ooh. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Oh, I got 2 Estus from killing that guy. System restart unfortunately solves most issues. Well, maybe not unfortunately. Fortunately, but still unfortunate. I don't microwave my sandwiches, man. Not really. That's another way to do it, St. Nicholas. We'll just take a quick look at Wolf Ring plus 3, even though we probably won't use it. I don't even have the Wolf Ring plus 0 or 1. Where are they? Where are they gone? Okay. Well, yeah. So I'm hoping this is going to take me back to a shortcut. I'm looking for a shortcut here. To bypass, like, all those little scrubby dudes. Ah, what? Yeah, chewy meat, yeah. Why? That looks like a trap. Interesting. I'll look at that in a moment. Is that going to be the Witch Cloak? My favorite armor set from Dark Souls 1? Dude, yeah. Paninis are freaking great. I should get a panini grill. I love my sandwiches, but I don't put them in a panini press. Because I don't have one. I should really think about getting one. Whoa, cool drip. Alright, so this was like an offshoot that did nothing. Witch cloak. Black witch garb. That does not look right. The purple garb of the witch Zuli. Isn't this a Dark Souls 2 thing? Jerp, I've now switched my main bread. My new favorite bread is Dave's Killer 21 grain. Which people kept saying get Dave's Killer bread. And I was like, this bread looks weird because it's got some random looking dude on it. And I got it, and it's freaking fantastic. It's so good. The purple garb of the witch Zuliu intended to seduce Alva the Wayfarer. Oh, the guy I just killed, but eventually became his closest supporter, spending her entire life. Is said that Zuliu the witch, who was never loved nor loved another, experienced all manner of misfortune, and yet in the end found her purpose in life. That onion marmalade, I make that myself now, Shinkiro. It costs too much, so I make it myself. Sandwich name? It's probably a little bit expensive. Well, let me put it on just to see. But it's like freaking. This looks stupid. It's freaking great. Go back, go back, go back, go back, go back. I don't like these skirts on armor. They just don't. Tastes the same. Close. Good. Close enough. And I could probably tweak it to make it taste more or less the same if I wanted. It's pretty close though. It's really, really easy too. Yeah, it's in a lot of stores. Anyway. So that was a weird little offshoot that did nothing for me. Guess I need to actually proceed. The mascot is, they have this weird thing going on, like all about like second chances for convicts, because I guess Dave was himself, he went to prison for a long time, then he got out and got a job at a bakery or something. Really only one choice for fighting these jokers. Holy Lord. That's gonna hurt! just go. Oh no! There's another guy behind! No! See, I thought about that, but I think that seems like really bad taste. I'm sad about that. Where's this? Oh, there's an elevator there. Okay, so I need to keep going downwards and then I'll eventually get some elevator back up. Bah! I didn't even see the guy. Oh god. Everything here hurts. Everything here does a lot of damage. Oh god, I'm so far back now. I gotta kill so many things to get there. The freaking you know what? Screw this. I'm getting on my curse resist stuff. I'm tired of this curse nonsense. Where are we at? Curse. No, I gotta get light stuff though. Sunless Veil, I don't even know what this is. I'm gonna look so stupid. That's pretty high curse resist for... There you go. Another stupid looking hood. 40! Yo! Dude! The lighter they are, the higher the curse resist apparently. Look at that. I saw 38 Thrall hood. Curse Bite Ring? I have, the Curse Bite Ring, but I like my other ring setup right now. I like all these. I don't think I can give up any of these. I think I need these all. Here, I'll put on some curse something here. Oh, these are already plus 26 curse. That's pretty good. Yeah, these are top of the line. Pants. You know, something lighter. There's a 32. Brigand trousers, nice. Who would have thought? 39. Eastern leggings for the same cost. Court sorcerer trousers. Oh man, these are gonna look so dumb. Oh god, I'm not putting on the antiquated skirt. I draw the line there. Cornix's skirt? I'm not gonna like this either. I'm gonna look like such a tool. Skirt of prayer. Oh my god, this is like the dumbest outfit I've ever seen. I think it is. I think I have a curse bite ring. Let's see how long this curse bar is with this. Where am I? Okay, down we go. Ah, I didn't realize that. Bring it on, dude. Do your worst. Oh yeah, look at that curse bar. I'm gonna get dunked by... This actually isn't the worst looking. The legs need some help, but... Oh god, he saw me, didn't he? Ah! Okay! Oh my god, he's got a different move set for up close. Okay, I didn't see that coming. Oh, come on! At some point I'm gonna start running through everything, aren't I? No. No, I'm not there yet. Different moveset for up close. Oh god, stop hitting me. Stop tracking so much. So annoying. Fall down so I can kill you. Don't stay up there. It's not fair. Skirt on skirt, yeah. Skirt on skirt. Got his hood. Oh, I think I saw it. Yeah. That looks kind of cool, actually. The Hood of the Ring Knights. These knights don abyss-tainted black cloth, with layer upon layer hiding their eyes. This was nothing less than an attempt to reveal that which the Seal of Fire has occluded. A subtle defiance of the god's wishes. These guys are definitely Dark Wraiths. Yeah, Dyson knows what's up. Could have gone a lot worse. What's up, Go Tiger? This part indeed. I've died on something or another in here. Several times now. Something or another. Yeah, hobo reindeer. Good old hobo reindeer. Well, that was about the dumbest thing I could have done there. Nailed the jump, but through the wrong window. No. I don't think so. Where's the dude? Hello? Where's the guy? Oh, there he is. You haven't played Dark Souls 3. Holy lord, the range on that.
Bro, I got lucky.
It is a cool cloak, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Borhelm. Fang Borhelm. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. That's why that guy isn't there. Okay, that guy goes up there and stays up there. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Help. Oh god. This part is rough. Are they gonna fall this far? Where'd they go? That's why I don't see that guy to start with. Because he patrols up. And then takes his post. Whew. This freaking part, man, I swear to god. I don't even need to take that offshoot on the left, though. So, that's good. Oh crap, he's up there now. That could have gone better. Oh, that guy wonderfully did not take up. His position where I wanted him to. Where's the second guy? Oh, God! Pretty sad about that. You know what? Ooh, this was a bad idea. Oh no. I made another mistake. Yo, this part. Oh, I'm dead. No, no. By clutches you mean I've fallen into my enemy's clutches. Oh. Still takes two hits, maybe more stamina. Hey, this guy's up here? Oh, does he run all the way down? He's got a good wind up though. And it's a little faster. At the cost of more stamina, I think, yeah. And it doesn't have the rolling poke. Rolling poke is fantastic. It's a good weapon. It's a very good weapon. That was like the weakest. It's like the most disappointing plunge attack I've ever seen. I don't know if this is golf. Like, I don't know what kind of golf you're playing. But yeah, basically, I guess. That was the other guy casting, right? Extreme golf. Oh, God. This part of these guys are so annoying. I can't rush through here, and I can't... And I'm too impatient to go slowly now. Oh yeah, the R1 is more like a golf swing. The R2 is great, I love the R2, but golf isn't the way I'd describe it. It's a similar R2 to the Black Knight Greatsword, I think, right? I wonder if I like sprinted up there if I could plunge attack on his head. Probably not. Don't see me, leave me alone. Maybe that's the way to do it. There's gotta be a better way to take care of that. I'm having stamina issues now with this thing. Like, I love this weapon, but I'm having some stamina issues with it, I would say. He's fast at, like, getting into his little turtle position. I don't enjoy that. Embers, always good. I could always use embers. Cockroach. Yeah, that's true. Not actually turtles. I never checked this for illusory walls. Didn't really expect any, but just gotta check. Hey, Echoes is here. Hi, Echoes. I did not see that guy at all. Ooh, thank God. Come on, get out of here. Oh my god. Get out of here. I did a wrong thing. Again. DLC's treating me rough. It's not being kind to me. It's going